Here we go. Requiem.
Thank God. There's still time. The left eye, our treasured left eye, will never fall into the hands of another. It is the pride of the Umbra Witches.
No way I'm playing as her. Yes. Yes. Remind me of the weapons. Okay, cool, that's it. Got it. Time to speed up. Wrong button. Fire guns is A and B. AMB AX. Oh man, I get to play as her, this is awesome! I didn't actually see this coming. I don't know why. But I totally didn't. Yay, it's really crap score. Oh man, this is awesome! I think the great thing for me is I absolutely know nothing about Bayonetta 2 as well. So, like, I don't know the outcome of this. Okay, apart from obviously Cereza slash Bayonetta is in it. Apart from that, I know nothing. Oh my, I screwed up. I wasn't expecting more than one out of Oops. I see where this is going though. Continue? No. No, I will. Of course I will. Oh, it's so awesome! Yes! All the yes! All of it, not just some of it. I don't know why it's drifting from right to left, because I'm not actually moving right to left. I'm just literally holding it steady and it's just doing that. Bit odd, but whatever. I don't complain. Here we go, let's do it again. I see what I must do this time. My bad. This is cool! Damage. Good for me. Whoops. Ah! Well, this is certainly different. Is she different? Oh, it is different. Oh, it's gorgeous. It's so awesome though. I'll do it's bad. Load self, don't stop for anything. This is collapsing.
No. job. You provided me with many blessings. The one and only authentic left eye. Merely seeing it must stir jealousy within you. Your body must yearn to feel a new universe form around it.
I have no intentions of gazing upon the left eye. I am here to reclaim my Umbran sister.
Many things about that are not good. Oh dear. Note to self, you can get stuck. Jumping seems to be faster, almost. I can't tell if it actually is. Definitely seems it though. So I will continue to do it. Is this what I'm meant to do? It seems that way, yes. This is awesome. I was not expecting this.
The time has come for Jubileus to return. At last, the Trinity of Realities will know their real ruler, and time will begin anew.
Theresa, wake up!
Are you insane? Light and dark! Unless both eyes remain, the universe will lose its balance and face another Armageddon!
Then this thing should have slept for eternity! Now you must wake up, Theresa. Theresa! Theresa! Damn you! Open your eyes!
Sean.
Theresa! You aren't the person I sealed away 500 years ago. You have the strength to overcome this and fight! Finish this!
Now, his power is too intense. Light, dark, human. All the strife, all the struggle. The Trinity of Realities wrapped up in a vortex of
So you're Jubileus! Where do I even begin with you?
Rest, my friend. I'm off to get that black cat.
You have 5 health bars. Where do I begin? Okay, let's do this. Let's do this. This is it. This is how we end. Little tiny Jubileus faces. Hello. Oh, nice. Very nice. Boom. Additional boom. At least you're losing health quickly. Then again, so am I. I'm just saying that. I'm losing health pretty quickly as well. So, I mean, it's not going perfectly for me, is it? Nice. Gotta take you down. We're about to take one bar down. Oh god. I mean, it's not looking good, is it? That kind of works well. Hi there. How you doing? One down. There was a jump point. Where'd it go? So, you know, that's a good question. Back down we go. Cool. Safety net. The safety net is gone. Oh dear. We're going to the other side. Yeah, that makes sense. That worked. Kinda. This is amazing. Then again, I expected nothing less. Because why should I? This is the end of the game. The end of an amazing game. A game that has surprised and shocked and wowed every person who plays it because it is so incredibly ballsy in what it does. And I wouldn't have it any other way. Jubileus, let's end this. Nice. Now the world has frozen over. Can I get in the water? If it's water that's actually there. I assume no, but... I understand how the pattern works now. Therefore, I won't lose. Ah! Oh, good. Can't be happy. Oh, I hate it when it doesn't work. Time to get you some more. Again, truly, sucks to be you. Halfway there. Dear Lord. Wasn't expecting this. Oh, I see. That's how it works. It's whatever's closer. Locks onto the closest platform. Makes sense. Is that the last one? I think so. Oh dear, this has not gone well at all. What happens now? If that happens, from there. There we go. Got ya. One and a half to go. Okay, we're back to phase one. Just understandable. Fair enough. Is there any more of you? No. Not yet. Taking you down. Give me your best. Maybe not. Maybe I was lying. Oh my god. Oh, this is bad. I was not prepared for that. Not even slightly. Impressive. You are not getting me! Or apparently you are. Oh, bollocks. What the hell? How do you stop that then? Huh? Oh, God. Oh, I forgot I died earlier. Oh, dear. Oh, that's really bad. I don't know how you escaped that. I tried. I honestly have no idea. How far back are we? Very, it seems. You're back on just three health bars. How far back is that? Is that before the storm, or? Is that how much you're only expected to have at this point? Like, am I just doing way more damage than I'm supposed to be? Or at least, I don't know. I honestly don't. Because if we are back at that point, then, like, how are you only at this amount of health? Or is it just letting me play catch-up right now? Okay. I'm gonna assume that's how it's supposed to be done, because I have no idea. Very confused, but I'll accept it. I seem to have clawed back to how much health you had. I think I just had to play catch-up. For reasons that we may never know. But currently do not care. Okay. Okay, good. Getting there. Good. It's about time you deal this kind of damage. One bar to go. You've kind of lost your touch. One scarf to go as well. Please no. Okay. That is just how you do it. You're supposed to just run, I think. That's the only theory I have, at least, when it comes to that. Nice try. You missed. Ow. Apart from that time where you definitely did, and you got me quite a lot. Well done. Congratulations. Well done. Here we go. Haha! Let's end this how with the music it started. Brilliant. Oh, beautiful. Is that all you got? Let me sing forevermore. Wow. Big bang bonus. Do I have to hit every planet? I hope so. Nope! Have to dodge every planet. My bad. I like how we don't even get another shot at trying to bash her face in. It's just, no, you've lost. Game over. I better not screw that up again, because I have no more game overs, I don't think. I think it's free and then you lose, so that would kind of suck at the very end of the game. Okay, so that's my target. I mean, I knew that was my target, because we're going there, but I thought maybe I had to bash her into every planet as well, because funsies. Like, why not? But, sure, okay, we're not doing that. Fine, we won't do that then. I better not screw this up, like seriously. This is kind of epic though. I mean, come on. Also, by the way, don't hit Earth. Try not hit that one, if you can help it. Is this gonna be like Toho? No. Goodbye. Well, that's one way to die. I will accept that. Wow, 100,000 for beating that boss. What? Just credits? What? Did I get like a bad ending or something?
Unbelievable. We managed to stop
this abomination. I fucking love this game.
It's still going to destroy the world. John! Come. You're one of a kind. You die here. Who's going to save the world? I'll send you home, even if it kills me. Now, let's finish this.
I genuinely fell for that.
You and I are going home together. John, we're both one of a kind. Now those are the eyes I've been waiting to see.
I genuinely fell for that. Like, seriously. I genuinely 100% fell for that. I'm not even joking. I seriously did. I don't know. I think it's just because this game is ballsy in every way. Like, this game does what most games wouldn't dare do. Like, and I think that's why I fell for it. How do I get down here? I don't know. I think I just have to, okay, there we go. Just have to move to it, I guess. What happens if I screw this up and die? I guess I restart the levels. Let's hope, I think it's giving me more than enough time and I'm just screwing it up right now. I'm running out of time badly. I'm very scared right now, I'm not gonna lie. Because I'm not doing this quickly. And I don't know how much there is left to destroy. Hopefully not much, because... Okay, I've done it. Cool. Genuinely was scared.
Ridiculous. How do you keep surviving all this? I bet you're trying to sneak up on me right now. Aren't you, Bayonetta?
No rest for the wicked. But at least she's at peace. Back in the box she came from. And I guess I'm gonna have to find a new racket to line my pockets. No bonus for old Enzo this time. As fucking usual.
You know how it works with witches, Enzo. They make a deal with the devil, and when they die, the devil gets his due. You get set down into hell and wandering around scared shitless for eternity. Kinda comes with the territory.
Why are you telling me this? Is this not why we are standing here, praying for her soul to rest in peace? I better not be out here catching a fucking cold if these prayers don't mean nothing.
It's nice to think your prayers are worth a damn, isn't it? You made a killing exploiting her. Hell, you never know. She might get lonely and come back to haunt your ass.
Haunt me? Hell can keep her then.
I said I'd never give up chasing you. I just never thought the chase would end like this. Rosemary. You said it was a demon repellent. It might help you on the road ahead.
Wait a second! What the hell are they coming down here to get her for?
Of course they'd come for the prize they've been seeking all along.
Holy shit! You're...
Some air holes would be nice.
Fewer words, I hear.
Save the chit-chat for later. We've got work to do. Extra ingenue.
It has a bit of rosemary. In the language of flowers, rosemary equates to remembrance. Suits me now, doesn't it?
Let's dance, boys!
Oh man. The controller has been placed down. I genuinely fell for the first credit sequence. This game is ballsy. It likes to tickle your balls, grab them, grind them, and then throw them in your face and... Oh, shit. Wait, what? I fucking love you. Want me to replay the boss battles again, but better, because... Oh, this is my boss rush! Oh, I love it! I love you so much, game, with all of my soul. I'm gonna do a review score after I've done this, because, yeah, just because... Oh, I fucking love it. I love it. I love it. I love this game. I love this game. I love it. Love it so much. I'm not perfect. I know. In fact, I'm far from it. I'm shit at this game. I love it, though. I love it so much. Oh, just... Oh. Oh, man. I'll take that. Nice, actually. You don't really get to see the quality of the emblems properly. Oh, that. Okay, we're here now. This is an amazing song, by the way. I am desperate to do well during this. Like, I really want to do well during this. Truly. Nailed it. I only got hit once, so it should be platinum still, I think. Unless my combo wasn't good enough, which is possible. Yeah, platinum. Oh man, it's amazing. It's just this game. This game. It did so many amazing things. It really did. Haha! Oh, fuck yeah! That is more... Oh, this game knows what I like. It knows that I want to beat the shit out of everything, and that's what I'm gonna do. Oh, it's fucking beautiful! Oh, pure platinum. It's like a James Bond intro now. Nice remix of Fly Me to the Moon. But I think it's not going to give me more gameplay, so let's do a review score. Graphics, style, and graphical design. 9. It's not perfect, but it is very nice. It has so many creative worlds and character designs, and just like my only thing is it lags a little bit here and there, and like it's a little bit pixely at times, but it's stunning, stunning. Like, it has a great feel. Music and audio, goddamn 10. Oh, 10. 10. Just. It's so good. Just. Soundtrack is phenomenal. Story, 9. I really like the story. I really do. No, I'm sorry, I'm changing graphic style and graphical design to 10. I have no reason to mark it down a point. I actually don't. I was thinking about it, actually. I don't have a reason. I don't have a legitimate reason to do that. I'm looking at this, and it's gorgeous. Story 9. Before we get to gameplay and level design, replayability and length. It's not a short game. It's a... And I replayed levels because I wanted to. And let me I want to replay. I want to play this game again. I want to try on a harder difficulty and suffer and cry. But I want to. I want to do that. So I feel like it deserves a 9 for that. Gameplay and level design. This is a hard one. Because I want to give it a 10. But there is a part of me that wants to not, because it is, in, you could argue, very repetitive. But there's so much depth everywhere. The levels are amazing. They're flawless. They're so creative. The moveset that you have, just, it's so varied. And when you get a new weapon, it changes up again. Oh, right, cool. Yeah, there's a... Oh, right, the cover stuff. Nice, for the Wii version. That's cool. It changes it up again. And that... Oh, wow, can you listen to both? Can you listen to the Japanese version as well? Might be in the options. That's cool. But yeah, like... every weapon changes up, and every level is so creative and unique and just wonderful and brilliant and just... As I said, this game is fucking ballsy. It does so many things that just are huge risks. Like... The boss, like, the way it presents itself as fighting creatures from heaven, that in itself is a risk. Like, you're basically slamming religion. And that is ballsy, but it does it in a very stylish, sensible, and creative way. And it gets away with it. I don't know if there was ever any controversy, there might have been, but I don't think there was. Oh, Iwata. Oh, sorry. Rest in peace. Yeah, there might have been. I don't know. But seriously, this game, it just... It doesn't fail to impress. Bring on the stone. Unless the stuff in the... Oh, the stuff in the credits counts. I somehow missed something. Stone. Yay, because of the deaths. Look at that! Silver, platinum, gold, gold, platinum, platinum, pure platinum, and then stone. Just after all that. But, oh man, this game. Oh, cool, look at that. Overall, I got silver. I will actually take that. Considering it's my first playthrough, and yes, I did update some of these, admittedly. I will take that. Gladly. Oh, cool, look at that. Oh, overall, the, like, best time overall is 4 hours, 5 minutes. Oh, that's cool. Oh, I like that. That's nice. That's pretty awesome. I like that a lot, actually. But yeah, just this game. Just this game. What a screen. Thank you, game. Oh man, they just... It does so much right. It really does. Look at that, just... Oh! You have unlocked bullshit mode. Oh, cool. Oh, interesting. Cool. Sure, let's save. Oh, I love this game. I really do. I really love this game. You know what? I expected nothing less. Why the fuck not? Let's end with a fucking dance number. If you could see my smile. I'm fucking learning this dance, I'm telling you right now. My score for this game, 96. Just, holy shit. I don't know how 2 could improve, but I've heard it does, in every way. And I can't wait. But I am gonna give it a break. I'm not gonna do Bayonetta 2 straight away. But, holy shit, this game. This has been an insane playthrough that I won't forget anytime soon. Yes! Fantastic!
Bayonetta.
God damn this game! Okay, so in extras, there's gallery and there's whatever that does. I guess showing me where, like, how many. I don't know what actually. I don't know what it does. Oh, it's what ones I got. Okay, I see. And there's gallery. I'll look at the gallery later. I currently want to load the game. Presumably it'll take me back to the prologue. Oh, play history. Oh! Is this the, yeah, that's cool. I like how, what does automatic mean exactly? I don't know. But I like that. Chapter select, presumably all the chapters are there. Yes, they are. Good. I was hoping that would be the case. Okay. I want to try this out. I want to know. I need to know. Can you show me? I want to know about these strangers like me. No, but really. I want to know. I need to know. Awesome. Oh, man, this game.
No matter how much you ask, I'm not putting a chainsaw on your arm. So what do you want?
I want to know what stuff is new. There it is. The super mirror. So, is this an accessories by any chance? No, actually, it's not. Where is this then? It's not in techniques. I'm guessing it's in the treasures. Hello, expensive mirror. A magic hand mirror that is able to store couture bullets used to temporarily change one's appearance. It is currently on sale on set with a special couture belt allowing one to change an elegant and charming oriental kimono known. Okay. Right. So it's basically for, like, different costumes. I see. Right, I see. Interesting. Well, I don't know how to unlock it. I honestly don't. And unless it's super easy. Oh, we're now on hard difficulty automatically. That's why it put us there. We're just automatically on hard. Interesting. I'm gonna quickly look at the, I was gonna make a bonus video looking at the artwork, but let's do it now.
Bayonetta.
There may be a bonus part with the secret boss, but I don't know how to unlock it. Basically, the secret boss is Rodan. But I have no idea how to unlock it, so, yeah. There's quite a lot. Let's look at concept art. So, here we go, let's see. Can I just move on? Yeah, there we go. So that's the initial version. By the way, clicking on view all puts you in a very slow-moving version, which is fine and all, but I didn't really feel like it took like 7 seconds to move on from each image, which I didn't feel like doing. But it's interesting, she didn't really change too much. I mean, obviously, her hair looks really nice there, actually. I mean, we don't really know how different. Like, it changed, I guess. Or, like, how early in development this is. If at all early. But still very interesting. Oh, man, I love the Panther and Lynx. Oh, that's the bonus kimono. Ah, okay. Oh, Luca. Hello, Cheshire. This dick, I mean... That is awesome. I really like that. That is cool. Backgrounds, this should be interesting. By the way, I just love that theme. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. These are some really nice images. Truly. Oh, wow. There were some chapters I didn't enjoy as much as others, but, like, I can't fault the game, I really can't. There's so many secrets as well that I just missed completely. Like, hundreds of them, I just don't know where they are. And I could go and find again. So cool. So cool. These objects are left. Weapons. Nice. Cool. That was a good weapon. In the end, that was really good. I like them as well, actually. Oh, the chainsaw. Nice. Oh, and the accessories. Oh, that's cool. Oh, I like that. Oh, there's the Superman. Right, because that's... Oh, I see. Right, because we've technically already seen it because of the Mushroom Kingdom characters. I see. That's interesting. That's super adorable. Oh, I like that as well. It's like in the Jack and Daxter universe, the precursor alphabet actually has... Like, the precursor language is actually a language. They've made it correlate. So, how saucy are these? Oh, this is super cool. Oh, this is awesome. You can actually go quite far, actually. Impressive. So, wait, what's old then? Oh, I see. Right, okay. Serious. Have to be serious now. Okay. I have unlocked these, apparently. Well, then. Who else do we feel like looking at? Oh, wow. I've just realized we can look at the... Beasts and the angels and the bosses. That's awesome. Oh man, we got. Oh, look how pretty! It's super cool looking. Just oh, look at it. How could you not love this? It's gorgeous. It's stunning to look at. I love this game. Like, this is something I could look at for a while, like, genuinely. They are gorgeous models to look at. Like, that's why I changed my graphical style thing, because I was thinking, I can't mark it down. Like, that's sacrilege. It really is. It's just mean to mark it down just because, like, a few frames lagged or, like, there was occasionally, like... bit of pixelation, because it's a stunning game. What's the ardor? I'm gonna see an enemy, I'm gonna be like, you. Beloved. What was that? Oh, okay. Yes. The Braves. Which ones are the Braves? Oh, okay, we didn't see them too often, did we? Don't recall seeing them too often. I just realised it's in alphabetical order. Joy was cool. I like Joy. Kinship. Shinato's arc. No, this thing. So glad we didn't see that in the last few chapters. That was horrible. They were horrible. They were mean. We're definitely going to have to look at bosses. Like, how could we not? Like, come on. Just... Oh, man. It's just so cool. It's also just... Like, it's the little things. Like, it could be a still model, but it's not. They move. Like, it breathes so much life into it. It doesn't have to. It genuinely doesn't have to. But they've done it anyway. Because why the hell not? Like, it's stunning. It's truly stunning. Creepy at times. Wait for it. Hello! Hello! Oh man, I love it. It's awesome. Just, So much to love. So cool. Love this game. I really do. You are a dick, but you were some hell of a boss fight, so I can't complain too much. Oh, they're actually technically different bosses in this fort when you fought them again. Interesting, I didn't realize that. I mean, I kind of did, but I didn't realize, you know. And then here we have Jubilius. Oh, awesome. Like, just this game was awesome. It did so much to impress. Just, it's, oh, so good. And of course, we have to look at these just gorgeous models. Truly. Oh man. Just these things. Like, this is the thing. I really wanted to get a better look at these because you don't get a long enough look and they are stunning to look at. And here it is. We get to look at them. All of them. In whichever way we want. It's amazing. If you don't like spiders, I apologize, but it's cool, right? Damn, they just look gorgeous. It really does. This game just... It blows me away. It really does. So we're seeing loads of Jean versions. Can we just play as Jean for the entire game? Maybe the costume actually does that. Like, the costume change for Jean that you can unlock. Maybe it actually just, like, is basically changing you into her. Like technically, if you know what I mean. Like, I'm not wording that well. Oh, this one was awesome. Like, instead of it being a reskin, it's actually becoming her, if that makes sense. Cool. Oh, I like the red on them, actually. Is that the last one? Yeah. Oh man, this game! I'm intrigued as to what this is. Is this the dance number? Yes. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. It is the dance number. And then there's the jukebox. Oh my god. What could I pick? Like, why not? Actually, wait, no. Where is it? I know what it's called. I just need to find it. There it is. Oh, so closing thoughts. It's a masterpiece of gaming. In this, like, hour-plus-long special finale, but it is, it's a masterpiece in gaming. I can't describe how much I love it enough. I feel like I've been articulate in some ways and in others, just not enough. But it is truly a work of genius. It is just that. It's a work of genius. And I love it. I really do. It is truly special. Thank you everyone for watching. I have loved this so much. And I'm looking forward to playing Bayonetta 2, but I'm probably going to do that in the new year. I'm going to give it some space before I do Bayonetta 2, because we have Bayonetta 1, we've got to wait a bit. But this music, I've loved this playthrough, I really have. Yeah, there were moments where I was a bit grouchy here and there because I just wasn't doing as well as I wanted to, but I think that's just, it's the nature of the game. I've got to accept the fact that I'm just not good enough to get the ranks that I want. And I did struggle at times, I will admit, but it was a lot of fun. I think I also struggled in the respect that it's very hard to do commentary for this game alone. With someone else, you have things to bounce off of and you can have a conversation with it. And if not, if you're trying to concentrate, someone can carry it for you. With this, it's a very, very much a react game. Like, you can't really make jokes on the sideline. You are just trying to concentrate on surviving and just reacting to what the hell is going on, because there's so much to take in terms of the combat and just what's going on in the story and the gorgeous world you're visiting. Just, there's so much to take in, but I thoroughly enjoyed myself, so thank you very much for watching, and yeah, I will see you next time. Goodbye.